Alright, so first we're gonna start by wiping off this dirty ass twat with a baby wipe. Get her all excited. Got our jizz ready to go. AI rod. Gotta make the pussy wet. Then I'll take it and kind of lube up the tube too. So you want to have her elevated here. He's got her over his knee, and her front is just down on the ground. Usually they'll stay for that. Okay, so she's elevated. What you're gonna do is you're gonna first go ahead and insert just a little bit, and you can usually feel if it's gonna go. You're gonna point it towards the top. You can feel it, that you got it, right? You're gonna go in until you hit the wall there. There it goes. Okay, so now I'm at the end there, and you don't want it to squirt out. So once you've hit that, you're gonna pull back just a touch, right? Then you're gonna go ahead and just push it down. This is a really important part. Do not pull it out right now, okay? Once it's down there, you're gonna pull this right off. Put your finger over the tube. Fill this full of air, just like that. Attach it back. And you're gonna wanna push this air in as you pull it out so it's not gonna come out, and that way it's pushing all the way down into the cervix. And there we go. Now we're gonna go ahead and just elevate her like this, keep her like this for about 15 minutes. No peeing for an hour after. We just put her in a kennel or let her sleep. There we go. Hopefully this bitch is pregnant.